It's time for another unboxing video. This is a guitar from Thomann, as you can see. But the package, it has quite some damage here. I don't know if it's possible to see it. It has got a big dent in the box. But let's open it. We can open it without getting hurt with these staples of doom. Yeah, some of you might think, another guitar? Does he really need another? Of course, you can never have enough guitars. Luckily, it looks like that where this damage is, it's the place where this all this foam is, so looks safe so far. And let's see what we got. I ordered one of these hangers and a G-string, but I think I ordered two. There's only one so far. There was the other one, the other string there, and there were this magazine also. Let's get rid of the box. And also all this. And looks like the box has some dents as well. Also one here, if it's possible to see it. And this, yeah. Well, to get back to the questions, does he need another guitar? Of course I do. And then some of you will probably ask, why don't he learn to play the other guitars first? Well, I'm a guitar collector, so I can't have enough guitars, and I really love these cheap Harley Benton guitars, because this is a Harley Benton guitar. It's a Harley Benton CST-24 in Paradise Flame. So let's see how it looks. This guitar, CST-24. Gets a lot of great reviews, so I thought I would take one out. And then some of you might ask, how does he get all the money for all these guitars? Well, I save around 70 euros every month, and then when I have enough money for a guitar I want, then I simply buy one. So this is the exciting part. Is the guitar damaged or anything? Let's have a look. See if we can get this off without destroying it. What was that? Oh, just some. Yes. Looks good so far. What do you think? Let me just see here. No neck damage whatsoever. Looks great. Let me take off this protection foam there. Looks like this. Looks fantastic. There is no damage whatsoever. Quality control and the Dario and the Harley Benton sticker there. Can we get the camera to focus? I don't know. Looks great. It's pretty cold outside here in Denmark. It's around freezing point, so the guitar needs to be adjusting to the climate here inside. But and as you can see, there is no damage to the body at all. Looks fantastic. The action is a little bit higher than I like, so I'm just be lowering that a little bit, but not too much. And I really like the flame. Let's see if we can get the camera to focus on this. Looks fantastic. So yeah, this is the Harley Benton CST-24 with the fixed bridge. I'm not a fan of the cheap tremolos, so even though the tremolo in this guitar normally gets good reviews, I'm really more a fan of the fixed bridge. So yeah, that was the unboxing, and the fretboard looks great as well. I'm happy. Okay. Bye bye.